Charlie Derricks. Hand off to Jack Goki for a gain of about four. Brought down by Casey Adams, brings up second and six for Centerville. Behind a great block by Jack Goki, Charlie Garrick runs for a couple, about 12 and picks up a first down for Centerville. Three-yard carry by Roosevelt Williams Jr., brought down by Brady Ellison, brings up second down. Jack Goki with the carry for a couple of yards, brings up third and five for Centerville. Charlie Garrick with a 15-yard run, brought down by Evan Donacy, brings up first down Centerville. That's our mistake up here, carry by Maddox Lopez for a gain of about two. Carried by Maddox Lopez for a gain of a couple, brings up third down and five for Centerville. Charlie Garrick keeps it, gains about a yard, brings up fourth and about three for Centerville. Charlie Garrick keeps it, steps out of bounds just short of the first down, brings up 11 and first down. Hand off to Evan Donnessy for a gain of one. Brings up second and nine. Brought down by Jace Manley. Deacon Gallagher keeps it for a gain of about 12 and a first down. Brought down by Jack Goki and Jackson Carroll. Deacon Gallagher keeps it, brought down in the backfield by Asher Tubman for a loss of about four. Timeout, Centerville. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Back to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, something with both on. Your brain gets hot, your head gets numb. So much to do, so much to see, so much fun with thinking in the back streets. You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get the show on, yeah. For the fans in the stadium, we will start using the scoreboard clock at the beginning of the second quarter. There's about a little over 2 minutes left in this quarter. Apologize, it's 1:46. Deacon Gallagher's pass to Evan Donnessy complete for a loss of 1 yard, brings up third and 13 for Lebanon. Third and almost 15. Deacon Gallagher brought down in the backfield again by Asher Tubman. Brings up fourth and a long way to go for Lebanon. Michael Bantha's punt returned by Charlie Garrick. All the way back to the 11 and 10 yard line brings up first and goal for Centerville. Jack Gokey carries for two, brought down by Brady Ellison. Brings up second and goal for Centerville. And that will end the first quarter.
Double right quick stop, midnight deep top, Jack in a cherry coke. Mama and daddy put the roots right here, cause this is where the car broke down. Down the dog school bus, kicking up red bus, picking us up by Bob Rockins. MTV on the RCA, no AC in the vents. We were Jesus, Sammy, Blue Jean baby, born in the USA. Trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to LA. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss.
We want to thank all the fans for coming out on this chilly Saturday evening. We'd also like everybody to wish a big happy birthday to one of our cheerleaders. Annie Daniel is 12 years old today. Charlie Garrett keeps it, brings it to the two-yard line, brought down by Elliot Slusher, brings up third and short in the goal line for Centerville. Charlie Garrett pushed in the end zone for a Centerville touchdown. Can you smell what Garrock is cooking? Hand off to Jack Gokey, falls short of the two-point conversion. Score Centerville 6, 11-0. Deacon Gallagher's pass to Danny Gallagher is good for about 6 yards. For the fans out there, we are aware that the yardage is incorrect on the scoreboard. We're having some issues, so just disregard the first and goal on there. Offsides on Centerville. The 5 yard penalty brings up a first down for Lebanon. Deacon Gallagher hands off to Danny Gallagher for about a 1 yard gain, brought down by Charlie Garrett and Jack Goki. Deacon Gallagher's handoff to Danny Gallagher goes for about 12 yards, brought down by Roosevelt Williams Jr., brings up first down for Lebanon. Lebanon fumbles the ball, but recovers it. Brings up third down and 9 for Lebanon. Timeout, Lebanon. Thank you. Carry by Evan Donacy, good enough for 11 and first down. Brought down by Charlie Garrick and Jack Goki. Timeout, Lebanon. Ball is fumbled. Centerville recovers. Charlie Garrick keeps it. Tackled for a short loss. Charlie Garrick hands off to Roosevelt Williams Jr. No gain on the play. Brings up 3rd and 11 for Centerville. All sides on Lebanon. That'll move the Elks forward 5 yards. Brings up 3rd and 5. Charlie Garrick's handoff to Jack Goki. Goes for about 2 yards. Brought down by Charlie Gentry, brings up 4th and 1. Flag on the field. Personal foul on Centerville. That'd be a 15-yard penalty. Brings up fourth in a very long way. Charlie Garrick back to punt. Charlie Garrick's punt goes out of bounds about the 47. That'd be 11 and first down. There may have been too many people on the field on 11 inside. Looks like we're re-punting. Charlie Garrick's punt goes out of bounds to the 46-yard line. Brings up first and 10 for Lebanon. False start, Lebanon. That'll bring him back 5 yards. Brings up second and fifth, or first and 15. Deacon Gallagher's pass to Brady Ellison complete for about 12 yards. Brought down by Charlie Garrick. Brings up second and 4 for Lebanon. Deacon Gallagher pitches it out to Danny Gallagher. Enough for 11 and first down, brought down by Charlie Garrett. Deacon Gallagher keeps it for a gain of about two. Brought down by Maddox Lopez and Blake Tooley. Deacon Gallagher keeps it, brought down in the backfield by Jack Goki, and that will end the first half. Great job, girls. Let's hear it for the 11th and 6th grade Black cheerleaders.
make me do? What you make me do? What you make me do? What you make me do? Are you ready? We're bringing you the business. Play in front of friends, right after they witness.
Great job, girls. Great job, girls. Let's hear it for your sixth grade gold Centerville cheerleaders.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, I go, baby, rock it. So don't stop. It's under the lights and everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just let you know. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, 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 girl. Good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, 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 girl. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. There ain't nobody leaving, so just keep dancing. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's fresh and hard. I don't need no reason, don't be controlled. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop that. It's under the lights and everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. There ain't nobody leaving, so keep dancing.
Hand off to Jack Goki, brought down in the backfield for a loss of about four. Brought down by Elliot Slusher. Brings up second and 13 for Centerville. Charlie Garrett keeps it for a gain of about seven, brought down by Deacon Gallagher. Jack Goki sheds a couple of tackles, gain about 8 yards for a first down for Centerville. Jack Goki carries the ball again for a gain of about three, but there is a flag on the field. Holding on Centerville, that'll bring the ball back. Brings up first and 17 for Centerville. Carry by Maddox Lopez, brought down in the backfield by Danny Gallagher for a loss of three. Brings up second and about 20. Charlie Garrick with a carry of about 11. Tackled by Brady Ellison. Brings up 39 for Centerville. Charlie Garrick's pass attempt to Devin Bradigan, incomplete. Brings up 4th and 10 for Centerville. Penalty on Lebanon. Move the ball forward 5 yards. Brings up 4th and 5 for Centerville. Charlie Garrick with a big run for Centerville. More than enough for a first down, brought down by Deacon Gallagher. Roosevelt Williams Jr. takes the snap and keeps it. Tackled by Deacon Gallagher. Gain of about 3. False start Centerville. That'll bring the ball back 5 yards. Brings up 2nd and 12 for Centerville. Roosevelt Williams Jr. sheds a couple of tackles and is brought down by Fletcher Brown. Brings up 3rd and 4. Jack Goki with the carry, fair enough for a Centerville first down, brought down by Deacon Gallagher. Maddox Lopez with the carry, brought down in the backfield by Elliot Slusher. Charlie Garrett keeps it for a gain of three, brought down by Michael Banta. Brings up third and goal for Centerville. Charlie Garrick's pass to Jack Goki complete. Brought down by Elliot Slusher. Timeout, Centerville. Don't forget, Elks fans, this is our last home game and your last chance to be the fan of the week. Charlie Garrett keeps it, makes it to the end zone, but there is a flag on the field. Holding on Centerville will bring the ball back 10 yards. Tony Garrett with some fancy footwork, gained about 10 yards. Deacon Gallagher hands it off to Danny Gallagher for a gain of about one, brought down by Asher Tubman. Looks like that'll bring up the end of the third quarter. And you know what that means. It's time for Centerville's Fan of the Week. This week's Fan of the Week is LaToya Williams. A big thank you to all our fans of the week this year. Unfortunately, I didn't have the buttons made. I apologize. The cheerleaders are throwing shirts, courtesy of Select Signs. Deacon Gallagher's pass to Danny Gallagher complete. More than enough for a first down for Lebanon. Deacon Gallagher's pitch to Danny Gallagher goes for about 8 yards, brought down by a whole herd of elks. False start on Lebanon, bring it back 5 yards. Deacon Gallagher keeps it for a gain of about two, but there is a flag on the play. brought down by Tristan Banks and Roosevelt Williams Jr. The flag is a holding on Lebanon. We'll bring it back another 10 yards. Deacon Gallagher keeps it. Brought down by Jack Goki and Ahan Joshi. Hurry up, Elks. It's a big third down. Deacon Gallagher keeps it for a carry of about three, brought down by Maddox Lopez. I think Maddox Lopez may have a cheering section out there. Brings up fourth and two. Timeout Lebanon. Reminder fans, we do not have the typical crew here this evening, so please, please, please pick up all of your trash and put it into a trash can as you exit the facility. Your help is greatly appreciated. False start on Lebanon. Bring it back 5 yards. Makes it fourth and seven. By Deacon Gallagher, recovered by Brady Wortham. Centerville first down. Watch what happens when you just say Maddox Lopez. Roosevelt Williams Jr. on the carry for a loss of two. Hand off to Jack Gokey. Brought down by Wyatt Pence for a loss of two. Brings up third and 14 for Centerville. Charlie Garrick with a huge run for Centerville. Jack Gokey carries the ball down to about the 5-yard line. Good enough for a Centerville first down. Jack Gokey carries the ball for a Centerville touchdown. Mishandle handoff. Charlie Garrick recovers. 2-point conversion, no good. Centerville 12, 11-0. Deacon Gallagher stands out to Danny Gallagher. Good for 3 yards on the play. Deacon Gallagher's pass attempt to Evan Donacy is incomplete. Brings up 3rd and 7. Deacon Gallagher keeps it. Brought down by Josiah Decker for a loss of 3 on the play. Brings up 4th and 10. Timeout, Centerville. Just a reminder, we do not have the cleanup crew that we normally would during a high school football game, so please grab all of the trash you have with you and place it in a trash can as you exit the facility this evening. Deacon Gallagher brought down in the backfield by Cindy Holman. Turnover on downs, that'll be Centerville first down. Hand off to Jack Goki for a game of about 2. Charlie Garrick with a big run for Centerville brings up Centerville first down and goal.
Three, four.
Charlie Garrett keeps it for a run of about 5 yards, and that will end the game. Centerville Elks 12, Lebanon Warriors 0. Thank you to all the fans that came out on this chilly Saturday evening, and one more reminder to please take all of your trash with you.
That tonight's gonna be a good night.